Alright. Welcome back. More Dead Space gameplay. I fixed the resolution so it's in the right aspect ratio. I'm still learning how to use OBS and it's kind of a pain. I always have to mess with it.
Supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Thank you. Atrium elevators are now online.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kai, make them listen to reason. Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
He's dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Thank you.
Junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
These lights are flickering a lot. We have to restart because I think this flickering is a glitch. All right, back to what I was doing.
to the ADS.
Okay. Prime Astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Okay. This way. Oh, I thank you. Blood stain on the wall.
Search and rescue.
Whatever.
Alright, good enough power. But the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable.
I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship.
So that's what happens when you step on those things, huh? Yeah, great.
Asteroid defense system now online.
All right, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data kit. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
I'm pretty sure this game just screws up my screen. I'm getting major flickering again. Oh, did nothing. Great. I hope it doesn't show up on the recording, and hope that I don't give myself a seizure or something.
Going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Impacts detected across the starboard hull.
it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Alright.
Targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac. Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
In there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics. to find Elizabeth.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
On this deck, and recently too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna have to turn on a light. I don't end up killing myself with this flashing screen. It's not as immersive this way, but at least I won't go insane. I don't know what. Yeah, the entire screen is flashing. No ammo, huh?
To the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Your fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we are both the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future. Your future
The future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Not convinced. Oh, that's not fair.
There's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding onto your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold onto what was once your war, but now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that because I have my light on, my screen won't flicker anymore. So somehow it being in the dark causes it to flicker. Either that or I'm just crazy. Yeah.
Say your prayers.
Second. Maybe they'll get tired eventually, I don't know.
Hmm.
Seriously, what can I do? Out of my ammo now. Neat.
Person lock, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. It's cellular fortitude.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
You can't be kidding me.
Persona, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kai, I'm sure.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Who the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Hi. Excuse me.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit! I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed. I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Ah!
Processing request. Please stand by.
Hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit. Misplaced, as it may.
Sorry, bad connection.
Serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species.
Great.
These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the light.
How do I activate this thing?
Freezing cycle successful. Transporting patient.
All right.
That's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
All right. See you soon. Yeah. This flashing is back and it's really irritating.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to know how to change that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them a surplus can achieve.
This is terrible. I hope it's not in the recording, because it's...
Organic.
I don't know what's up with my screen. It just keeps flashing.
Poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. The poison factories.
Right.
We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition.
Head back that way.
I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
On a space station. Ah, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna quit before I get myself a seizure. I don't know what's up with this.